Coffee County just after Hiram Road. An accident has got a backup of just over 2 miles. On the north side, Richardson, northbound 75, just after Beltline, the wreck in the HOV lane has things stop and go from Spring Valley. And in Plano, southbound 75, there's an accident at the Bush Turnpike. Two right lanes affected their traffic heavy from Park. Haltom City, northbound 121 at the Menace exit, there's an accident with two left lanes blocked. From the KRLD Weather Center, clear and mild tonight, 79. Sunny and hot Wednesday, high 99. Heat index up to 103. 96 right now in Dallas. I'm Stephen Pickering, News Radio 1080, KRLD.
Now, the Dave Ramsey Show, presented by the Good Contractors List.